Well, South Dakota's abortion ban will remain as is after a bill to clarify its language was tabled today. Republican Representative Taylor Rehfeld brought the bill to add clarification to the life of the mother exception to the state's abortion ban.